The firestorm continues tonight surrounding a traffic stop along Interstate 89. State police detained two migrant farm workers from Mexico suspected of being in the U.S. illegally. Governor Peter Shumlin ordered an immediate investigation into police handling of the case and today explained what he wants to happen next. A follow-up from News Channel 5's Stuart Ledbetter, who's in our Vermont newsroom tonight. Stu?
Well, George, though his statement on Tuesday night expressed concern over the case, the governor today went much further. When it comes to undocumented farm workers, he said Vermont policy is to, quote, look the other way. The traffic stop on I-89 2 days ago prompted protests by members of the Vermont Migrant Workers Solidarity Project. In fact, three of their members were arrested, blocking the U.S. Border Patrol from taking custody of the two Mexican workers. The Mexicans had been passengers in a car pulled over earlier in the day for speeding, and their supporters said state police had no business delving into their immigration status, an incident that they claimed showed racial profiling bias. Today, the governor was careful not to criticize the state police until he hears all the facts, but he said that police need clear direction on how to handle these cases.
We kind of look the other way as much as we can, and I just want to make sure that that's what we're doing.
Look the other way as much as we can?
That's clearly been our policy, is that, you know, we have to, in order to harvest our crops, in order to get the milk to market, there's just no doubt about it that we need foreign workers.
Would you rather state police not intervene in immigration matters?
Well, you know, I'm not going to comment until we have the facts, but my question is this. Do we have a clear policy that we give our law enforcement folks?
Vermont Farm, Shumlin said, simply cannot survive without foreign workers. So he called for this new directive, one he said would protect the state police, given what he called a rather complicated question of how Vermont deals with these guest workers. We know, Shumlin said, the federal government wants to send them home, and we don't. End quote. By the way, we did not hear back from either the Border Patrol or the Justice Department before news time. Live in the Vermont newsroom, Stuart Ledbetter, News Channel 5.